When we're asked as to why we Muslims fast, we usually reply with the following answers. We fast so we can feel what the poor people feel. We fast so we can control our desires. We fast so we can control our limbs. We fast so we can attain self-discipline. We fast so we can detox our bodies. However, all these are secondary reasons as to why we fast. Allah Tabarak wa Ta'ala tells us why we fast. He says, "O you who believed, decreed upon you is fasting, as it was decreed upon those before you, that you may become righteous." So the primary reason as to why we fast is out of obedience to Allah. We fast because Allah commanded us to fast. We fast because we want to please Allah and we want Him to be happy with us. We fast because we want to enter Jannah. These are the primary reasons as to why we fast. And it is important that we remember that.